So I'm presenting the TCC Test of Time Awards 2018. So every year, the Theory of Cryptography Conference is awarding the Test of Time Awards. It goes to a paper that was published at TCC at least 8 years earlier and have stood the test of time, meaning that it has influenced theory and preferably praxis or other fields in the 8 years that follow, the 8 years or more that follow. So this year, and by the way, yeah, it's awarded by a committee of 3 people, a rolling committee this year consisting of Shafiq Goldwasser, Leonid Racin, and me. Sorry, we are paranoid. And so this year, yeah, it's actually empty, so I decided to have, I had Daniel protect a decoy envelope for a week because I was afraid someone would apply violence to learn who had won ahead of time, so I decided to design a lightning rod so it wouldn't happen to me. Thanks, Daniel, you did a good job. You can rest now. So I have it here. So this year, the paper, the award, the Test of Time Award goes to a paper that was published at TCC 2005. The title is Evaluating 2DNF Formulas on Ciphertext. It's by Dan Bonnet, EUN Go, Kubinism, and the citation reads, for introducing compact two-operation homomorphic encryption and developing new bilinear map techniques that led to major improvements in the design of cryptographic schemes. Please help me celebrate. So, as the last note, let me say that one of the things it influenced was all, in fact, the whole snark business that is really important for blockchains.